Hey everybody, how goes it? My name is Jamur, and welcome back to Dungeons & Dragons Dark Alliance. I was getting my ass handed to me in this one, which again, I don't know why it's
Kelvin's
king. Red.
Utar sought the mask of Kelvin, believing that the artifact of his forefather would help him recover the crystal shard. To catch up with Utar, we would have to pass through the shattered remnants of the broken city, but navigating to Kelvin's tomb would be a challenge. We would need to recover the keystones to activate the portal that
cool.
would take us there.
Cool. Still not high enough. Especially considering I was getting one shot by the stupid trolls. I only went up like 12, 14 points. So is it like an actual mask, or it's gonna be some kind of nonsense? It's gonna be a boring boss fight, that's for sure. Oh boy, noxious troll sacks. At least I can see what those are. Wriggling Wally. Who the hell is Wriggling Wally? I did get the hero potion back. This guy cannot lift his legs. At least I know what the sacks look like.
Hard to believe these ruins were
green things.
And built by frost giants, no less. A
shame. Yeah. Yeah. A little sad I missed out on the urns last time, but oh well, what can you do? I'm like, they're giving me a Klondike bar. No, I didn't have a Klondike bar for a long time. I always kept confusing them with, oh, what's the brand called now? Not the Klondike bar. They're like the little mint thing. I'm not a fan of chocolate mint, and I kept confusing Klondike bars for those mint things. Or do I have it backwards yet again? One of them is the ice cream, and one of them is the mint bar. That's a magic guy.
Run to your holes, goblins!
Bye. I don't know where I keep getting health from randomly. Oh wait, that's from that shard. That was from that shard that showed up. Habushk. Okay, warmth. Get my goodies. Get my other goodie. Is it two? I missed that. What's it? Yeah, it was two. I see you. Whatever the hell you were blocking over here, I can get to it now. The portal-y thing. I should have called him Wiggling Wally, not Wriggling. Ooh, Ooh, a common Puafui. What the hell is a Puafui anyway? What makes it different than a cape or a cloak or a hood? Is it just a fancy name? Okay, no magic, guys, but there are these archers I'm really worried about.
Die by my blades, goblins!
Oh, come on! It's tracking trap bullshit. Ow. Ah, you bastard. Okay. Well, that thing is dead. Ooh, purple Pifwafwi. Oh, come on. Nowhere near as much damage as the other one. And it's like, done. Done. Ow! Wanna bet? Maybe. Possibility. I thought that was a thing. The curse stone thingy, whatever the hell they're called. Those totems I just broke. Drink. What did I get? Heroism, okay. I like having that full. They're fully upgraded. Yeah, I think I found the back fallen arena. Look at how much damage that does. Drink. Oh, there's so many. Oh, come on. And I'm dead. I should have taken the goddamn... shit. I should have taken the rest. Son of a bitch. I gotta go through all that again with no refills. There's so many damn trolls.
Hard to believe these
ruins. Son of a bitch. If I could sprint through it all.
A shame.
Probably not. I end up dying more that way. That's weird. I didn't respawn. That's really weird. They didn't respawn. They're supposed to. Whatever.
Time to rid the jail of another troll. This one will take some effort.
Jesus! I'm gonna die again. I'm gonna have Get out. God, Jesus. Oh my gosh. There are so many trolls, what the hell? Holy shit! Get up! Ugh. Oh, come on! What the hell? Such bullshit with these trolls. I'm not quitting. I got good gear.
Hard to believe these ruins.
Shut the hell up. No one gives a shit.
A shame to see what they've become since.
No one gives a shit. It's still broken here. I'm far into this goddamn level. I shouldn't be taking that much damage. I'm so far above 1850. Almost 1,000 above it. And they're just destroying me.
More work to be done.
Oh my gosh. All I'm doing is getting cornered by this damn ice. Again and again. Oh, come on. Damn. I'm taking it. So I don't want to risk doing this shit again. God damn. Where am I going? Here. don't like the sound they make. Also, the HUD's broken again. Isn't that great? Where the hell is that coming from? The other side of this? Yep. I only got a purple ring. Did I have that I wanted to keep then? No. For some reason, those two aren't showing up there. I got purple Pifwafi, gloves, and a ring. If I don't feel like dealing with that when I get into the ice. There's no money in there either. Chest and out. I think that's everything here. I believe I saw something on the right up here from across the gap. It's not showing up there. If I don't get those, I'll be pissed.
My work continues.
Dead. No more waiting. I should have kept that in visibility. It might show up again in a second.
Against me.
Wrigglin' Wally, apparently.
Come on by, you'll find got something for ya.
Of course you're gonna throw up like a freak. Boots, though. Leg guards, whatever you want to call them. Achoop. Chunk. some gold. Plain helmet. Is that a big guy I see up there? Looks to be. Killed Wigglin' Wally. Wrigglin', whatever the hell's name was.
Another chance to make the Dale safe.
That didn't quite work. Lots of stuff here. That little sliver of health was a lot larger than it seemed. I don't need the rest this time. It's more bullshit than anything. These things are like in random ass corners. Nice try. That one's right on the chest. Really trying to get me, get my stamina back. That seemed awfully large. Up. Money. Rock. Eleven of them. I think that's everything here. Oh. Thank you. Why do you wait until after I kill you to say that? Alchemist fire. Bloody rocks. Hell. So I need to find another lever. Is that it? See if there's any troll bags, sacks, whatever up here. Of course. The other one stopped, by the way, for some reason. Legendary Scimitar. Also, yes, you are gonna die. I don't see any more sacks, just that I can't pick up. Let me hit it around these corners. Kabushk. Okay. gotta find some heat somewhere. Not sure where. There's also a sack in there. I guess first I should take care of these guys. This is the bigger threat here.
Enemies of the jail! To me!
Stab. I'm not gonna rest. Probably a bad decision. I've been known to do those. My life. Open up. Let me give. Uncommon scimitar. Yow. Is that destroyed? I can slow. Oh, I left this. Another uncommon scimitar. Put that up. Yeah, drink one of these. And one of those. There's just a bunch of treasure here. I don't know what the whole point of going around here is. I can just jump over the little ledge. Really? Ow! What hit me? Oh. Thanks for the pouf fuel. Down here. Hi-ya! Could use some health. Got him. Kind of wasted that ultimate shard. Hiya. Two more. Finally, correct crystals. Take that. And see what's down in the hole. Hope. Yeah, it actually worked. One left. Take your rock. Okay, I got one left somewhere. I was hoping there would have been another regular chest to try and get my ultimate. Yep. Can't quite help that. Yep. Nothing around this side, right? No. Yep. Just checking. I've been down that way. These little things can be hidden anywhere. Keystones. In a minute, because that'll summon the boss. Damn, green thing's gotta be here somewhere. This side. Is it behind the portal? Are you being sneaky? A treasure chest over there. It's not. Nah, I got my fire. I'll take it. I don't know where it would be. Been as thorough as I could. There's the gatekeeper. I'm the key master. Are you the gatekeeper? They all look exactly the same. Let's see if I got anything worthwhile. Not doing as good any side quests anymore. I'm trying.
My year's training at the Melee Mac Fair continues to pay dividends.
Good to know. Thank you. See if I got anything good. Something good. The sorcerer is one of the bleed ones, I think. Or not the bleed, the vampire. Alright, give me more damage. Right? No. Reduces cooldown. Whiff Waffy. Fire resistance. What is this? 4 wisdoms. 6 wisdom, 6 constitution, 35 fire res, more armor already. Now, take it. Man, you little garbage. Is that the lightning one? Yeah, it is. Sparkly. Look at the collar on that thing. What is this? Tundra Raptor. Ramirez. And sorcerers. Yeah, I'm pretty sure when I upgrade it, it's gonna go better. It does necrotic damage, better elemental penetration, slightly less armor and all, but that'll go up when I upgrade it. Sorcerer's Sentinel. 24%, 55%, so I'm sorry. These aren't bad, but not as good. Batman! Redmore has the gross bubbly ones. Dragon's Bane. Redmore has. Redmore has. 30% hit points. 19 armor is much better. I mean, it's with the increased wisdom and constitution, my ultimate charge shouldn't be as bad. Not with this one. Need to upgrade that, and try and upgrade these swords at least once and see what I get. This is gonna be expensive.
Got all kinds of
things. Sell first.
Wow. All this? Yeah, I can sell that.
Because this is gonna be expensive.
So long, Drift.
If I can remember the right for you, buttons.
For me? You shouldn't have. So take backs. What a deal. Yeah, I'll take your junk. That works for me. So take backs. Mine now. Yeah, I can sell that.
I need another warden piece.
That works for me. Wow, all this?
I need so many purple crystals. You need 7. You'll go up 10 to 22. Hoo boy. Short 3. And 18 blue. Oh my gosh. It's so expensive. So now you're talking. You get a little bit more money.
What's going on, neighbor?
Where did I get an extra one? I need 8 more. Right. It's only 4. So just start moving these up. As much as I can afford it. I'm gonna leave 900 actually. Yeah. Just in case there's a trophy for unlocking these.
Back to working out.
Okay. Got some new swords. I am now 28-14, so I should be okay to do the next section up. I will try it. But for now, I want to thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did enjoy it, hit the like button, subscribe for more. It helps me out a lot. And as always, I'm running away. Until then, I hope you have a good one.